क्या आप कभी होटल गए हैं? क्या आप जानना चाहते हैं कि होटल के फ्रंट ऑफिस में करियर कैसे बनाया जा सकता है? अगर हाँ तो ये वीडियो जरूर देखें। वेलकम टू अलोहोमोरास करियर शाला इन कोलैबोरेशन विद यूनिसेफ एंड प्रोजेक्ट युवा। करियर शाला में आप मिलते हैं एक्सपर्ट से और जानते हैं अलग अलग करियर्स और स्किल्स के बारे में। आइए मिलते हैं सुनील भैया से, जिन्होंने 12th के बाद बेल बॉय बन के अपनी जर्नी शुरू की और अब एक रिजॉर्ट मैनेज करते हैं।
Once they complete a 12th standard, they should go to the front office step level. I mean, step by step they need to go. They need to start from the bellboy, because instead of going for BHM college for 4 years, 4.5 years, if they start from the bellboy of the from front office, it can be reservation or it can be AYS at your call service, telephone department or the front desk department or the reservation back office team. So whatever it is, if they start working from there, if they are going step by step, then within 4 years they can be a front office manager, that I can sure of. Somebody doesn't have that much of financial support and that much of family support and that much of 4 or 5 years patience level, they can definitely go and join directly in the hotel industry. In 4 years they can become a front office manager, that I can assure you, and I have become also. So once they start from the bellboy, they will come to know what is a bellboy work, what is a supervisor, and what is the FOA, what is a reservation, what is telephone, what is duty manager, what is assistant duty manager, what is a front office manager, everything they will come to know.
Is field mein kaise skills aur qualities chahiye?
Also communication skill and grooming and good looking and well dressed, because the dress is only the first thing which we will enter in the hotel, and smile on the face and taking out everything, whatever promises we do, whatever we did yesterday and today, that promises should be completed on time. From the bellboy only, if you make this as a habit, definitely we'll go on a higher level. And the second part, we should not miss any training parts in the hotel, anything. It can be from front office or F&B, anything, whatever trainings, wherever happens in the hotel for whichever department, we should attend that meeting and attend that briefing, and we should keep collecting all the notes, whatever other departments does, whatever our department does, whatever our senior levels, whatever they do, whatever they write every day, and whatever they do, keep doing every day their work. So we should concentrate on that also. It is not something only we need to look at the bellboy. Bellboy job is wonder whole hotel, and that opportunity he won't get again. That hotelness, it doesn't have any time. You need to spend more time, you need to speak to many guests, you need to spend your time with the colleagues in the hotel, not outside of the hotel. So then definitely that 3-4 years is what gonna be your killer.
इस जॉब में किस तरह के चैलेंजेस आते हैं?
सेकंड इज प्रॉमिसेस. टेल इज वी प्रॉमिस टू द गेस्ट मेनी थिंग. देन सेकंडली व्हाट विल हैपन, आवर सीनियर लेवल्स विल कम एंड दे विल से नो दिस इज अनचार्जेबल, नो दिस इज ऑन दिस इज टाइम गॉट ओवर एंड दिस इज वी कांट डू इट इन द होटल, दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल फ्रॉम आउटसाइड, वी नीड टू ब्रिंग इट. सो दिस ऑल मेनी चैलेंजेस विल कम एंड सीनियर डिपार्ट सीनियर विल से दैट टुमारो यू नीड टू यू नो टू टेक ऑफ, यू नीड टू कम टुमारो, and you need to change your shift. These all some small challenges will come. We need to work only 4 hours, 5 hours in a bellboy. Then remaining 4 hours, 5 hours, we need to spend in a front desk and in reservation and in telephone and duty near the duty manager desk. So everywhere we need to keep looking to those desks. So even to our front office manager, duty manager, supervisor, everybody should feel that only to the bellboy, whatever we work give from our end, he can only do it. So that feeling when we create in the hotel, I mean, the positions we can definitely grab it. There is no doubt about it. And second thing, we should have a much knowledge about it. How the thing is, while working as a bellboy, there are only 13 to 14 points are there which we need to look in, willing to look on that bellboy as a bellboy, okay? So when we are going to second higher level as a FOA, front office associate, so then whatever he does a job, whatever back office work he'll give it to me, we should work it on time and we should give before he tells tomorrow.
Bellboy banke kaise seekh sakte hain?
We need to see all their reports, whatever, how they are doing the reports and how they are taking the call and how they are speaking to the colleagues, how they are speaking to the guests and how they are dealing with the complaint guests and everything. Whenever we are behind of them, no, we learn all these things. We should always work with a smile and we should learn those things, and definitely we can skip one position and we can jump to other position as well, as because brands also matters here, because there are many hotels and many groups and many individual groups also are there. But please try to work in a group of hotels and definitely you will also grow and your parents also will feel proud.
In jobs ki salaries kya kya hoti hai?
So when you're going for the full day, they'll pay you 6,000 to 15,000. That depends on the experience and depends on the how you're looking and depends on your communication skill. Instead of take mission in the colleges spending 6 lakhs, 7 lakhs, when you are getting pay with the knowledge, with a practical experience, that makes really more helpful, I believe. That's to 12 to 18, 12 to 22. That depends which hotel you are working and which how much you can work.
ये सब जानने के बाद आइए देखते हैं घर का चैलेंज। अपने आसपास किसी होटल या ओयो रूम्स जाकर पता कीजिए कि वहाँ के फ्रंट ऑफिस में क्या क्या पोजीशंस या जॉब्स होती हैं। सबसे जूनियर से सबसे सीनियर रोल तक की पोजीशंस की लिस्ट बनाइए। तो दोस्तों, इस वीडियो में हमने क्या क्या जाना। होटल में सीधा बेल बॉय की जॉब शुरू करके आप 4 सालों में स्टेप बाई स्टेप फ्रंट ऑफिस मैनेजर बन सकते हैं। किसी भी कोर्स या डिग्री से ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है आपका प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस। बेलबॉय बनके आपको होटल के अलग अलग डिपार्टमेंट्स के बारे में पता चलता है। सीखते रहें और जानते रहें ताकि आपका एक्सपीरियंस बढ़े। इस फील्ड में आपके कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, ग्रूमिंग, स्माइल के साथ काम करना और होटल के सभी डिपार्टमेंट्स की जानकारी होना ज़रूरी है। होटल में सबको आप पर विश्वास होना चाहिए। बेलबॉय की सैलरी 6 से 15 हज़ार और फ्रंट ऑफिस एग्जीक्यूटिव सैलरी 12 से 18 हज़ार होती है। होटल में पोजीशंस के बारे में पता लगाने का घर का चैलेंज जरूर कीजिएगा। ऑल द बेस्ट।